Did you know this detail in Avengers: Age of Ultron? In this scene, Black Widow refuses to try lifting Mjolnir.
Oh, no, that's not a question I need answered.
This is actually a reference to the comics, as in an alternate version of the Marvel Universe, Earth 23.223. Black Widow, known as Natalia Romanova, was deemed worthy to lift Mjolnir.
You're all not worthy.